my Lord and Savior Jesus, yeah, he saved me from sin. That ain't me preaching on the track, man, that's the spirit within. I've been accepted in a family that made Jesus my kin. And when I crack that Bible open, it get under my skin. I hope my song will teach you like the sermon on the mountain. My music just like breaking bread, I'm feeding 5,000. There's a man I call my daddy who don't care about sin. He wanna wash him all away and make my flesh grow thin. He write the word down on my heart and he don't need no pen. The Holy standing at the door and knocking, girl, you open. And if you do decide to let him in, your problems are in. Take this yoke because it's light and there'll be no more burden. And I've been checking out his Bible, taking every word in. So when the enemy try to tell me, I just tell him, get behind me. People who are healthy don't need no physician. But I'm at the doctor's office waiting on my prescription. So don't take no trash to the brain. It's just me after the rain. It's the calm after the storm. Just like Jeremiah, he mapped it out before I was born. You put that new cloth on that old garment and it came back torn. You can't put new wine in the old skins or they both gon' ruin. You can't serve God and serve man. Boy, what in the world is you doing? I'm reading Luke 6:40. Tell me to be Jesus duty. And if I'm perfectly trained, then I'll be just like the teacher. If I let the Lord speak through me, then it'll be easier to reach ya. I'm gon' run in God's race. I ain't gon' watch from the bleacher. And if you tired of just building solid food out pieces, the Holy Spirit dwell in me. I might resemble his features. This is how I minister his word. I wear the title of preacher.
I'm Holy Spirit, feel the sanctified, I ride with the Lord. I'm Holy Spirit, feel the sanctified, I ride with the Lord. I'm Holy Spirit, feel the sanctified, I ride with the Lord. I'm Holy Spirit, feel the sanctified, I ride with the Lord. I'm Holy Spirit, feel the sanctified, I ride with the Lord.
Ask my neighbor, ask my neighbor,
clap
me, ask the Lord, ask the Lord about me. Ask my friends who turned on me, ask them about me. Don't put my light under.
Strong enough, y'all bold enough to take that stand and just do your thing for God, and that's beautiful, and the whole heaven, they looking down and they loving it, trust me, because with everything going on this earth, somebody is uplifting the name of the Most High God, and the whole heavens, the whole heavenly hosts and all that there, everybody just happy, everybody just looking down and just loving what they seeing, so keep doing your thing, bro. That's words of encouragement. Be encouraged, don't worry what nobody say, and keep doing your thing, bro.